I want to send a note to someone, but the postal service is down.
Send an email.
I don't know his email address.
Do you have his number?
Yeah. Then call him.
I don't have a phone book.
I'm not going to be able to finish my stamp collection. What are those Americans doing now?
This happens whenever we have a government blackout.